Hello, and welcome to this short tutorial on using Boolean operators to search databases. What are Boolean operators and why are they important for searching for articles in a database? They are simply ways of combining separate searches to either expand or shrink the pool of search results. The two main operators that we use are OR and AND. Now let's say that we had a research question about adult women using statins as an intervention to prevent heart attacks. How would you go about finding articles that are narrowly focused on this question? Let's start with OR. In the beginning of a search, you want to break up your question into individual topics. This question has three topics: heart attacks, adult women, and statins. We take each topic one at a time. Let's start with heart attacks. The first step is to brainstorm as many synonyms for that topic as we can. We need to do this because different authors may use different words to describe the same topic. We need to combine our synonymous terms using OR. In our example, one author uses the term heart attack. Another author might call the same topic a cardiac arrest, while another author might refer to coronaries. In order to retrieve all the articles around this topic, we want to use OR to expand our search to any articles with any of these terms. We'll talk about finding medical subject headings in another tutorial in the series. In this case, for the concept of heart attacks, the heading is myocardial infarction. To get the most complete results, you need to find the subject heading and then OR it in with this pool of articles. You will need to go through the same systematic process using OR to combine synonymous terms for your other topics as well, coming up with synonymous terms for adult women and ORing them together, and then the same process for statins. Think of this as making three big pools of articles for each of our three topics. After we have our three ORed together article pools, we want to find articles in the database with all of our ORed together keywords and subject term groups. To do this, we combine them using the AND operator. Here's our heart attack pool, our adult women pool, and our statin pool. Combining these using AND tells the database that we only want to see articles that talk about all three topics. So we use OR at the beginning to expand our searches, and then use AND at the end to shrink our search down to highly relevant articles. As you can see, the middle area of this Venn diagram can get small quickly, especially if we were to add more concepts to our original research question, such as a comparison treatment other than statins. This is why we want to start out by making the pools of articles for each topic as large as possible using OR before we narrow in on specific articles using AND. As always, if you have questions about anything we've covered in this tutorial, please feel free to contact the OHSU library.